I would say economically, politically, we will see some volatility, some tough times. Investment-wise, I see during these times huge investment opportunities and good performances.